A 14-year-old girl shoots schoolmate, kills herself. One female student shot and injured another before fatally shooting herself Thursday morning in Western Texas and #39, Alpine High School, a sheriff said. A federal agent also was accidentally shot by a responding marshal, the sheriff says. For more details, click on the link below.